Welcome to Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kunnumpuram School with a Difference. Making students socially relevant and an asset to the world, that's what the aim of education should be. We at Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kunnumpuram realize this and believe that combining education with creativity leads to better results and at the same time drives children to become resourceful in the future. Keep smiling. That's a motto. With Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kunnumpuram, you can guarantee your child quality learning experience and ensure that he or she indeed keeps smiling. On to some feedback from our parents.
Om Gurubhyo Namaha, Hari Om. My name is Harikutan, proud father of two girl child, Ashita Hari and Akshita Hari. Chinmaya Kunnumpuram is one of the best schools in Trivandrum, which helps the children to grow to their fullest potential. I'm really happy to state that Chinmaya Kunnumpuram helps my children to prepare for a better future. Students, or my kid at least, she never find it like much different from a classroom education and online education. I would like to specially mention Anita teacher and Shubha teacher from Junior Lotus. Both are highly interactive and well versed in managing kids. Videos from them are excellent and easily followable by kids. Both teachers are connecting with the kids and parents regularly and established a very good rapport.
My name is Bhava. My child is studying at UKG Lotus Section, Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kunnumpuram. It is very helpful to the class. Our speaking, listening skill improved in the class. Our rhymes, stories, all of them are learning. കുട്ടികളുടെ മനസ്സ് സഞ്ചരിക്കുന്ന രീതിയിൽ സഞ്ചരിച്ച് അവരോടൊപ്പം സഞ്ചരിച്ച് പഠിപ്പിക്കുന്ന ഒരു പാറ്റേൺ ആണ് ചിന്മയിലെ ടീച്ചേഴ്സിൻ്റെത്. വളരെ താങ്ക്സ് ചിന്മയ വിദ്യാലയം പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ മാം, കെ ജി സെക്ഷൻ ടീച്ചേഴ്സ്, എസ്പെഷ്യലി അനിത ടീച്ചർ, ശുഭ ടീച്ചർ, വളരെ താങ്ക്സ്. ഈ പ്രതിസന്ധി ഘട്ടത്തിലും നമ്മുടെ കുട്ടികളെ നിങ്ങളുടെ കയ്യിൽ സുരക്ഷിതമായി ഏൽപ്പിച്ചു എന്ന് ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വിശ്വസിക്കാം. അത്രയും നന്നായിട്ടാണ് കുട്ടികൾക്ക് നിങ്ങൾ ക്ലാസ് എടുക്കുന്നത്, ഞങ്ങളെ ഹെൽപ്പ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്.
ഹരി ഓം. മൈ നെയിം ഇസ് അനുരാധ. ഐ ആം എ പ്രൗഡ് മദർ ഓഫ് ടു ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ യങ് ഗേൾസ് സ്റ്റഡിങ് ഇൻ കിൻഡർ ഗാർഡൻ ആൻഡ് പ്രൈമറി സെക്ഷൻ ഓഫ് ചിന്മയ വിദ്യാലയ കുന്നുമ്പുറം. മൈ യങ്ങർ ഡോട്ടർ, ഷീ ഈസ് ഗോയിങ് ടു ബി on the kindergarten. She's going to, she has not been to school before, so basically I was worried about her. Will all these online classes be good for her? Will she be able to learn? Will she be able to pay attention to all the classes that teacher is trying to teach via online? Will she be able to clarify her questions at the end of the academic year? Will she come out confidently? Will she gain moral values? There were a lot of questions that actually bombarded my mind. However, with the support of the school, management, principal, teachers, I personally feel all these worry was worthless, because the teachers were the first one to embrace or to feel the change in the education system. First and foremost, they had the uphill challenge of gaining the confidence of the kids, basically because these little tiny tots have not been to school before and they don't even know how to hold a pencil. So the teachers, it was, I know it was personally very challenging for the teachers, because they had to gain the trust confidence and then build a communication bridge between the teacher and the kids. So primarily initial couple of sessions was basically an interactive session, encouraging kids to talk about themselves, their personal hobbies, pets, play times. So they could talk anything that they wanted to. So basically they were trying to build and gain the confidence of the kids. So once that has been gained, then gradually the teachers move to the academic part. So in the academic part, they made use of latest technologies like artificial intelligence, virtual realities. They use these technologies to visualize the concepts, and I think it had an added advantages because these visualization of concepts created and embarked a memory on the kids.
Hariyo. My son, Adeep, is a student of Chinmay Vidyalaya Kunnupuram. He is in LKG. Actually, we never had a second thought to choose Chinmay Vidyalaya. But when we came to know about online classes, we were really in a dilemma. Because as a mother, I had many queries in me, like whether he is able to sit in a particular seat for a particular period of time inside a home, or will he able to write, or will he follow the classes, etc., etc. But within 2 or 3 days, we can see a drastic change in him. That is only because of the dedication of the teacher. The main attraction of the teacher is she'll pay attention to each and every kid individually. We can contact the teacher at any time to clarify our doubts. So as a whole, I feel really proud to be a parent of Chinmay Vidyalaya. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Indu. My daughter is studying in Junior KG in Chinmay Vidyalaya. I would like to share some of my experience with Chinmay Vidyalaya and about the online classes. First of all, I'd like to thank all the teachers and non-teaching staff for the support they given me during the admission process. All the staffs are taking proper care during the admission process and during the book distribution. And the most important part about the online class is the teacher-student interaction. The teachers are explaining each and every concept in an interesting manner, which make the student more interested towards the online classes. And even though it is a virtual class, the teachers are giving attention to each and every kids in the class. They are monitoring and assessing each students in...
Hariyo. Hi all. Today I would like to share my experience about the online classes. My kid is studying in Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kundumpuram. He is in LKG class. My kid is a late talker, so I was so anxious how this online class will work out for him. But today, I am very happy. He got a very good bonding with the teachers. The teachers are very helpful and supportive. The video sent by the teacher is really amazing. Each and every class is just wonderful. It shows how much hard work has been put by the teacher. Every morning this session starts by meditation, then it goes by prayer, Gita chanting, then syllabus. So it's very important that moral values should be taught to each and every children. Chinmaya Vidyalaya is always focused on moral values. In every class, teacher always teach them how important is honesty, loyalty, how to respect parents, how to respect elders, what is a mother, how you should behave with your mother. And really, I'm very happy.
Yeah. White color, right? Yeah.
Appa, mouse is here.
Yes. To the sky, my red balloon, my red balloon, flies up, up to the sky.
കറുപ്പാണോ എന്നെ പോലെ വെളുപ്പാണോ കോഴി കോഴി പൂങ്കോഴി.
Let me open my box. Something inside the box.
Close your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Open your eyes. Wow. Look, children.
Even amidst the pandemic, which created and is still creating a lot of fluctuations in the education system, we didn't falter even once. and moved on the virtual way, making best use of the resources we had. Combined with the laborious efforts taken by our teachers and the support from students and parents, we could take forward learning quite smoothly and systematically. Following last year's example and at the same time learning from minute mistakes, we look forward to another year with lots of fresh hopes and dreams.